But neither of the Mysterios. This is an incredibly important matchup for both of these duos.
Also, how the Mysterios adjusted. Of course, Bobby Lashley putting a hurting on them, no pun intended, the last 2 weeks. Big, physical, strong, aggressive, a lot like, I don't know, Shelton Benjamin, right?
Well, listen, Rey Mysterio has been around long enough to understand what it takes to rebound from setbacks, to regain momentum in your career.
There's a great strategy by Alexander and Benjamin to this point, isolating Dominik Mysterio.
To the cover.
Keeping Dominik as far away from his father, Rey, as possible. Because Cedric and Shelton realize Dominik's relatively inexperienced.
Oh, cradle! Oh, that was an experienced move, a little trickery there.
Oof. Oh,
thunderous clothesline by Alexander.
But the physicality of Cedric Alexander right now on display to the cover.
Dominik, a veteran maneuver beyond his years. I don't even know if Dominik realized instinctively rolling to keep his shoulder off the mat. Smart move.
Talk about how imperative it is that both these teams have an excellent showing. What has become a really competitive tag team division here on Raw? We saw that the case earlier on. RK-Bro successfully defending against the Dirty Dogs, but so many teams chomping at the bit here to get a title opportunity.
We've learned RK-Bro will be fighting champions as Raw tag team champions. But who will be the next to earn an opportunity? Tag is made. Here comes Rey Mysterio.
Right where he wants to be, on the top rope. That high-flying offense, look at this, Hurricane Rana.
There's just a different energy with Rey Mysterio is inside that ring.
Yeah, but a well-placed elbow to the gut slows Mysterio down. Here comes Cedric Alexander.
Oh, gets a kick right to the jaw, drop kick again to the cover. Kick out by Cedric Alexander, right now momentum on the side of Rey Mysterio.
Mysterio doing an excellent job of being one step quicker. And Cedric Alexander.
Wheelbarrow up and
Two steps more creative.
Uh-oh, is right, tag made. Here comes Dominik.
Shelton Benjamin waiting for him.
Shelton meets the same fate as Cedric.
About a two-for-one special.
I think so, double 619.
It'll be 12-218.
Dominik Mysterio now perched on the top rope.
La Familia Mysterio rocking and rolling. Little homage to Eddie. Frog splash.
To the cover. And it's over.
Here are your winners, Rey and Dominik Mysterio.
Talking about getting back on track, gentlemen. That's what it's all about.